हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम इंदु कौशल। वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल लेट्स स्टडी फ्रॉम होम। सो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई एम श्योर यू ऑल आर वेरी गुड एट योर प्लेसेस। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई ब्रिंग अ न्यू टॉपिक फॉर यू एंड द टॉपिक इज रोल ऑफ प्लांट्स इन एवरीवन्स लाइफ। दिस इज़ अ लाइक अ स्मॉल स्टोरी, वी विल लर्न समथिंग फ्रॉम दिस स्टोरी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। One day, while walking in a garden, Harsh stood near a plant. Who is Harsh? This boy name is Harsh. The plant had beautiful flowers. He was delighted to see those lovely flowers. He was just going to break a twig which had flowers and leaves on it. But suddenly, he heard a strange voice of the plant. "Harsh, what are you doing? Are you taking away my leaves? Do you know that these leaves make my food and I will starve without their help? Look at the flowers you are going to pluck. Many children like you come here to look at these beautiful flowers. And the bees, the butterflies also come for their food and nectar from the flowers. Please do not hurt me by breaking my branches. The birds love to sit on them. Will you help me and take care of me, Harsh?" said the plants. Now after that, Harsh felt sorry. He promised the plant that he would never ever pluck the flowers and leaves. See, you can see in this picture, now he felt sorry and he promised the plant that he would never pluck any flowers or any leaves. The plant became happy. Now Harsh and plants become friends. Okay, then a different voice coming. "Harsh, get up. Harsh, get up. It's late for school," called out his mother. Suddenly he woke up from his sleep. It was all a dream. See, this is all a dream. So you enjoy this story? It was all Harsh's dream. But dream was very beautiful. Now he learned the lesson. What lesson? That he will never break any leaves or any flowers. Now he understand the importance of plants. God loves us and he has given us the gift of plants and tree. So we must love and take care of God's precious gift. So friends, do you like my story? If you like my video, then please comment in the box and subscribe my channel and also share with your friends. So friends, take care. Thank you so much for watching my videos.